lot of kids that don't get to come, and like I'm one of the special ones that get to come. There would be a lot of kids that would like to be in my place. Because like there's something real secret about this place.
I learned to always have fun, treat people the way you always wanted to be treated. And in my place, I never have fun in summer, but now I do. Because of here, it makes me much more happier than home.
You just see the kids' faces light up. I mean, they go out here and they're just loving every minute of it. You can tell they're just completely in the moment, not thinking about anything else, not thinking about what's going on at home, not thinking about what's going on at school, not worrying about any troubles. They're just being kids.
The Austin Sunshine Camp serve more than 850 kids every year.
Everyone in YMBL pitches in to help make those camps and those programs happen every year.
I think the vision for the next 100 years is expanding our programs. The Zilker facility alone will increase our capacity for our summer programs by 50%.
We've actually been in Austin since Zilker Park opened. Same year that Zilker Park opened, Sunshine Camps began offering camp here to kids at no cost. We serve low-income, high-potential kids here at Sunshine Camps and help them understand that college can be a reality for them.
It gives the kids a chance to do something, stay out of trouble. It's changed my personality a lot. I thought I had a bad life.
These are lifelong lessons these kids take on, even through middle school, through high school, and even on to college. These values that we instill in these kids stick with them throughout their education.
You know, we have guys like Paul Mosley who went to the camps themselves and went on to college and has developed a career in the NFL, and now he's back and he's working with the kids directly.
I've been part of camp since I was 7 years old. I came here as a camper and just getting out of my normal surroundings, because what I was used to, college was never a talk, you know, and Sunshine Camp definitely made that, you know, possibility for me.
We really have the potential to make memories here that last a lifetime.
This has been some of the most fun I ever had. I look forward to like having a educational and enjoyable experience and having memories to take home with me.
Kids who probably come from the worst homes and are talking about how they, you know, one day want to be lawyers and doctors and camp counselors, and surprisingly a lot of them just talk about how they want to help others also.
My favorite thing about the camps is canoeing. I'm gonna keep coming to Sunshine Camp until I can't come anymore. And when I can't come anymore, I'm gonna be a counselor so I can help the other kids.
Giving kids more opportunities and you definitely making the world a better place, because like you say, kids are our future.
Austin Sunshine Camp!